everybody. I'm Luna the Lunar Wind, and this is my wonderful assistant,
Michael.
Can you be a little louder, Michael?
Michael, I'm here.
It's okay. And we're playing some more Digimon Cyber Sleuth. And hopefully we'll get Mastimon this time. Because seriously, I really want that thing. Today is we're gonna attempt to get some our Mastimon. Anything else we happen to do? Well, it's an extra. What do you mean?
You put a sign up for the show.
Oh, I forgot about that. Excuse me for 1 second, folks.
I had a feeling I was right.
Officially. I tend to forget that exists. It's probably bad that I forget, guys. That's why I have help from such great friends.
I just thought about that. Why did I check?
I usually tend to forget in some way, shape, or form anyway for some freaking reason. Whoever joined us. Oh, Lady Devimon for the win. What have you liked so far about Digimon Cyber Sleuth?
Well, watching everyone cringe when the coffee is brought out.
Yeah, but that's a running gag. What do you think of the Digimon?
They're all pretty awesome so far.
What's your favorite so far?
I honestly don't know.
Well, which type then do you at least like first? Do you like Data, Virus, or Vaccine?
I haven't paid enough attention.
No! Why, Michael, why?
I don't know.
You've been here since the beginning. How could you?
Hey, I still don't know Pokemon types, so...
Yeah, but Pokemon has an insane amount of types. Digimon is in some ways simplistic and in some ways not as simplistic. And again, I say Lady Devimon for the win, dang. You're so close to getting Massimon! So close! I think it's only 3 more levels? I might be a little wrong on that calculation there. Mirage Galgamon is ready to go burst mode. That'll be a sight to see. Actually need to keep track of how many certain ones in my Digimon actually. Okay, so we have to get speed. A few more levels, that one will be completed. Okay, so I was wrong. She apparently needs to get to 60, folks. Oh, we're gonna be here a while.
ごめんなさい。仕方なかったな。行きます。
Was a little overpowered. All righty.
行きます。仕方なかったわ。 私たちならきっと。皆さん頑張って。やりましたね。
Welcome back!
Thank you.
Welcome. We're 10 levels away from getting Mastemon! And subsequently several other very, very powerful Digimon. Or Digivolutions, I should technically say. Finally! No! We have to wait one more level! At least for Mirage Galgamon. He's 1 point away from having 200 speed. And that's what he needs to get to burst mode, is 200 speed. It gives time for Lady Devimon to catch up, but he's also almost level 68. You'd think he'd have his speed a bit sooner than that. I mean, I could have done speed training, but I think that also requires them to level up, and I don't have no patience for that right now. Okay, I'm gonna quickly see if any of the lower level Digimon that I have can Digivolve yet, or if I'm gonna have to wait a little bit longer. Okay, he doesn't go till 65. Okay, 180 attack, 180 speed. Okay, Mr. Savior Huckmon might have to go in the bank. Hello, Fox! It's so good to see you again!
Welcome to the stream.
How are you doing today? Good show. I kind of miss that.
Oh, I miss the show too.
Actually miss a lot of really old shows. It's like, where did all the good shows go? I mean, I like a lot of the ones that are going on now, but I miss the old ones more. They had more character. More content! More story! Now I'm just getting stupidly nostalgic. Well, not stupidly nostalgic, but nostalgic! But how are you enjoying your rewatch, Fox? Nice. Ooh, I remember those.
Watch it, dang it.
Maybe after stream you can watch it. Close to getting a burst mode Mirage Galgamon, and Lady Devimon only has, I think, 8 more levels to go. Though I think her attack may need some working. One more level. One more level, at least for Mirage Galgamon. close. Oh my gosh, that is beautiful right there! I've never seen Burst Mode, but dang, does he look good! Burst Mode just is good for the aesthetics, because boy, does he look like he's ready to go to war. I did not know that, and now that I do, that just makes me appreciate the look even more. Greymon had Burst Mode. I'm actually working on getting his, but sadly that might take a while. I didn't know Ravenmon had one. I didn't know if Rosemon had one or not. That one was, I was actually a bit confused. But all of that's really cool. Kuyumon is definitely turning out to be a chick who nobody should mess with. I'm serious, I barely see her actually take too much damage or actually be problematic, and she also has the one move that can insta-heal anybody. She is! We got a Sturban, I think. What?
My notifications didn't go off again.
It didn't go off on me either. Makes you feel any better.
I got DM'd before I'm talking.
Ah, well, that's a bit different.
みんな! 行きます。
はい。
みんな、よく頑張ったね。
行きます。
私たちなら、きっと。
ごめんなさい。仕方なかった。私たちから、どう？
The anticipation for Mastemon is killing me! It's like I can't level up any faster!
やりましたね。
みんな、いくよ。
はい。
みんな、よく頑張ったね。
行きます。
はい。
私たちの大勝利です。みんな、行くよ。
行きます。
頑張ったね。
やりましたね。
So close! So close!
ほら、かかっておいで。
たー
っ！
私たちならきっと。私たちなら、きっと。
I believe we finally got Lady Devimon where we can get Mastemon now. please, please, please let me get her where she needs to be. Our moment of truth. Here we go. She's beautiful. She's beautiful. I'm crying. Somewhat literally, actually. I'm very close to crying.
No tears.
They're happy tears. Deal with it. My gosh, she's so cool. Get rid of. You get Hell Crusher too, so I'll just get rid of the first one. have to get rid of one more game. Why? Why do you do this to me? No. Is there like a nightmare one I can get rid of? No. Game. You're being so mean to me. Fine, we'll get rid of Nightmare 2. That was interesting, though. Didn't expect any of that to happen. Let's see if we get to try any of these bad boys out. I know, I'm so happy I finally got them. The Sakuyamon seems to keep taking all the glory. Mastermon seems to me like they're the ultimate defense, the ultimate healer, and the ultimate attacker all in one body. At least that's the impression that I get from the moveset that they get from both Lady Devimon and Angelwoman. Burst mode, Mirage, Galgamon. I will love you.
みんな、よく頑張ったね。
Hello, party people.
Hello, Sturban. Guess what?
You got
and why must you call Mirage Galgamon Burst Mode an overgrown puppy?
If it walks like a dog, if it walks like a dog, it looks like a puppy, if it walks like a dog, it's a puppy.
Ay, ay, ay. But yes, I got Mastimon, finally!
Congrats.
Honestly, it took them forever.
That's a good enough answer for me.
Don't do it in your way.
Why not?
She'll get arrested.
Hey. It's a family tradition. We always learn by fire by fire. And to be fair, we were in an open field, and I was just having fun. And what are you going on about, Gigglesworth?
I'm about to potentially go into that giant vortex in the middle of the room.
Have fun with that.
I'm gonna save before I do anything. I got a feeling that in there is imminent death.
You think everywhere is imminent death.
Am I wrong?
やれやれ。ようやく。Exactly。あれが交流点。待っていたぞ。人の声。Who the heck is this guy?長い間、人の世界にいた我が輩はプレニアムモン。ここを通すわけに。リエさんはロードナイトモンは答える必要はない。
いや、ちょいと失礼。エド、奴の策略に気づかず人間を裏切っていたとは。事実とは少々異なるようですが、まあ、それよりクレニアヌモンさん、あなたもロードナイトモンさんと同じく現実世界すべての破滅。イグドラシルの意思は
人間世界の破滅だ。他の動植物の。I have my own driver's license, so I will drive.
And I now learned what you drive.
Yes, but I'm the one that knows.
なるほど。では。なんだと？私は人間を進化させたい。愚かしく惨めな存在から。 これより生まれる完璧なまでに美しい。そうなれば、あなた方デジモンとの隣り合いなのです。他の種族の進化に貢献できる、またとない機会ですよ。知的生命体として、これ以上ないほど。理解できんな。そもそも、どのような申し出である。それは、イグドラシルの命に。やれやれ。貴様。
思考の停止、意志の欠如じゃ。全く嘆かわしい限り。俺、イグドラシルへの忠義こそ誉れであり誇り。我がマソウ、クラウスラスに。おや、怒らせちゃいましたね。では、私、アランゴ、あ、ほら。
Sueda, why must you make everything worse? I swear, that boy has no tact. Or anything else, for that matter. I doubt Sueda would listen to a Gibbs.
Depends on the Gibbs. Like a nice Gibbs with a baseball bat. A Gibbs is classified as a hit to the back of the head.
Oh my gosh, Chaos Degradation! I love having Mastiam on! Hey, I'm allowed to fangirl over something that I worked hard for! Thank you very much!
It's still fun to run this again.
But again, it wouldn't be nearly as fun or as rewarding. Playing the game, so you already know how that's gonna turn out. I will never get tired of that animation. Counts as Fallen Angel or not.
She's half light, half.
What is he like, getting more protection or something? So, how the heck am I eventually supposed to kill him? Well, he's out. But sadly, Mastiamon was sacrificed.
心の心にはあろうことか幾度ら知るへのそして松金物ではそれがいやそういうことは先に言ってたとえ弱さであったとしても疑いの心を持つとそれは紛れもない変化です私は憎らしい奇妙でやはり
I kind of feel bad for him.
しらじらしい言葉ですね。反論はしませんが、事実は事実。どうあれ、悲しい言葉か。さあ、これで供給は止まります。
スエドさん、あなたも。
お父上の彼が描いていたエデンの理想像はロードナイトモンの暴走を止められ、それに家族を失う悲し
み。ロードナイトモンは父の作ったエデンが父やその子供たちにだから人間を滅ぼすのだと。本当にそうなんですか？
おやめなさい。悲しい記憶を取り戻すのは、しかし私全ての人間が悲しみか。もちろん私はこの生まれてしまった悲しみ、悲しみを生み出す原因。
Oh, Suedo does, I think, deserve that gigantic smack with a bat as a gift.
人間も世界も私がこの手で。
めちゃくちゃです。正気とは思わない。
そうですね、できませんね。これも悲しい事実の一つです。
Do I have a feeling I'm going to want to give her to?
ではまた、いずれ。
Please care to repeat that?
悲しみをなくした。そんなこと、不可能に決まって。でも、絵空ごとを言っているようには見えなかった。私には、
It may make you scared of her.
Yes, I comprehend that, Sturbin.
I couldn't hear you.
Because I didn't reply.
You said, please repeat that. Didn't know who you were talking to.
What the Yuko? Really? Persona. Oh my gosh, Kyoko. And Kyoko continues to go off on her tangent. Nakano bulletin board. Does she mean this bulletin board or a different bulletin board that I have no idea about?
Hehehe.
Pretty good, as you should hopefully well know. I said you should hopefully well know, not that you can't ask. Ay, ay, ay. Michael, did you hear Sturban? Either he got outvoted by something or something's going on. Is it something that's super horrible? Something that's super bad? Welcome back.
What's next? Is one of them going to try to fly?
I'm on the first floor, and Lily just wants to get outside. Mr. Botcher Liamon is about to get his butt whooped. I think. Why must you always pick the opposition? Seriously. Technically speaking in the game, you are always the underdog.
Yay. my butt get kicked? Ay ay ay.
Because you did so much worrying stuff for so long, and you aren't doing something worrying, it's actually worrying. Unless we know you're genuinely okay. But you like to hide when you're not okay, which is what causes us to get extra suspicious when you act okay.
So in my study, we'll suddenly pull a net plane.
And we'll have to interrogate you to confirm if it's real or you hiding not being okay. And also check it out. And then hide some more after I give away my first title as well.
Girls conspire with the girls that you live with?
Only two.
And well, you still know many of them.
Mm-hmm.
I know, and one of which that would never turn on me. But I won't do that. I'm too much of a sweet.
Says the person who's laughing insidiously.
Once again, if I don't act like this, we all get worse, no?
Yes, we don't have to always be like it, is the thing. As long as you're actually doing okay, you don't care how you act.
Okay, I've heard be wild, be crazy.
Be yourself. As long as it's the real you, that's what matters. But if you're hiding how you're actually doing, that's when we take issue.
I see. Okay, I'm going to go double avocado.
Fruit or other?
Half and half?
I sighed so hard I scared my dad. I blame you.
Put a gun to your head and say, sigh that loud. I'm innocent. Like normal.
Sure.
Wait, I have a halo to prove it.
It's held up by horns.
You know that? Or the guy that may come around the corner and say, this is his halo, even if he does look messed up.
I
Oh no.
The stream died for me. Let me refresh.
Huh?
I think my internet's acting up. No.
It's an old man. I think I'll leave off the stream here today, guys.
Aww.
But we accomplished the main goal. We finally got Mastimon.
Yeah.
I hope everybody enjoyed the stream. And I hope to see you all in the next one. Bye, Fox. Bye, everybody.
Forward to the next one then.